All right, you lot, pick up the pace. Take all the kegs you can. We're going to need them. And find Vec. We need him to open the gate out of here.
What's going on?
Where did you come from?
Are those explosives? There's a city above us.
I know there's a... Hang on. Vec, there you are.
We've got trouble, Ogden.
You get the gate working. We'll handle the trouble.
It's not that easy. The destroyers have completely overrun the central transfer chamber.
Blast! If the chamber is captured, there's no way back.
Wait, the quakes have opened up other passages. There should be another way out.
The book is right. There is another gate not far from here, but the destroyers are right behind me.
You'd best be coming with us. If we're split up, the destroyers will eat us alive.
What are these destroyers? For that matter, what are you?
Me? Right now, I'm your best hope of getting out of here alive, Buka.
We can chat later. We're going to need your help if we're going to reach that gate. Everyone, ready to move out! There are destroyers coming! Never mind, they're here! Vec, disable that gate. Everyone else, set up a perimeter.
Where are we?
The far Shiver Peaks. More importantly, we're away from the destroyers.
There are few dwarves up here. Mostly scouts or Stone Summit exiles. Hold on. No one move.
What's wrong?
They're called the Norn. They're big, tough, and very, very bad-tempered. We may have to fight our way out.
Your friend is half right. Not many dwarves come up here. Or humans, for that matter.
There are humans up here, then?
Yes. If you survive long enough, you may meet them. But do not worry. You don't have to fight me. I am hunting bigger prey than you.
Where do we go from here, Ogden?
We go the only way we can go. Forward.
Interesting. Interesting.
Hail, and well met. Hail, and well met. There is much to do. You need me? Hail, human. There is much to do. Hail, human! What news of the war?
How can I help you?
Who sent you?
Never anger a Norn. Why are you here?
This is impressive, even by Asuran standards.
No dwarves made this. Is it human built?
No, this was put here by something more powerful than men.
Still, we may find your people here. Or maybe a way to contact ours.
True. King Jalas would want us to gather what allies we can to fight the destroyers.
Watch out. Don't move. What's your business here?
We were told there were humans here.
This is the Eye of the North. Again, what is your business?
We're adventurers from the south.
I was from the south. From Ascalon.
We're seeking a place of safety.
Safe places are few and far between in the north. You're welcome to stay here. The Ebon Vanguard protects this place, but most of my fellow soldiers are away. I command in Captain Langmar's absence. My name is Gwen.
How can I help? 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 How can I help?
This is what we've been guarding.
Looks like a scrying device.
You're right. We know it's magical, but can't get it to work.
Hang on. Often these things are just a matter of concentration.
No one else has been able to do that.
Just lucky, I guess.
What was that?
A destroyer. We fought them earlier. They've captured the Dwarven and Asuran tunnels.
And they're coming this way?
Seems like it.
Vec, we have to rally the local populace, these Norn.
but we don't know how much of the gate network has been compromised.
Exactly. We're on our own. The battle starts here.
What's the matter?
The destroyers are coming up from the depths. We need an army right now. Help me convince the Norn to help us.
The destroyers drove my people to the surface, west of these mountains. We should contact them.
They're both wrong. It's the Ebon Vanguard that needs your help. A large detachment led by Captain Langmar made a sortie into the Char homelands. They're now several weeks overdue, and I fear the worst. I need you to help me find them.
We need my people's knowledge.
No, we need the Norn as allies.
It's up to you, Buka. Which do we do first?
Why do I have to make the tough decisions?
You're just lucky, I guess. How can I help? How can I help?
Interesting.
Hail, and well met.
May the gods protect you. You honor me.